This is a field clearly demonstrated in the inferior thyroid artery. This is the main stem of the inferior thyroid artery that comes and supplies the parathyroid, this fellow. This is the supply, dominant supply to the superior one, this fellow. Right? So this has to be demonstrated that both these tissues are receiving vascularity from the inferior thyroid artery, which only confirms that the pathology that you have handled is this. You can see this is a vascularity going to the gland this side, and this is a vascularity going to the gland this side. What I have taped is the inferior thyroid artery. The nerve may be somewhere here. I'll try and demonstrate it as I proceed. Yeah, that's a nerve. See, very clearly you can see the artery comes below the nerve. This is a recurrent nerve that has been pushed down. The artery, the main stem of the artery which is supplying this, is coming over this. See this. I have distracted the nerve and that is made to move over the vessel. Very clearly seen. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay, that's it. Thank you.